Well, at the end of a hot day, it's a hot social media post out of Bemidji, Minnesota. It shows some young males who apparently went swimming in Lake Bemidji in their underwear and listened to a woman screaming at them to grow up. Apparently, another person at the scene calmed the situation. Whatever your thoughts, it appears summer is here. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.